Hey everyone, it's Lester. I just wanted to say thank you for all your condolences. Bob is actually, he's taking a nap from this tragic loss. He's trying to get his mind off of it. But I'm gonna play a little song for you guys. Thank you for, like I said, thank you for all the prayers. Thank you for everything. I'm gonna play a little song in memory of the Dodge Dynasty.
I'd like to offer my condolences on the loss of the Dynasty. I've lost several vehicles myself. And I know it's very, it's a hard thing to go through. I know what it's like to lose a good friend, faithful and loyal partner. Rest in peace, Dynasty. And say hello to the graffiti van for me. The old graffiti van just took a dirt nap. You're in my prayers.
I'm usually not one to be emotional at a funeral, but this loss does bring a great sadness to my heart. I want to offer my deepest condolences to the family of the Dodge Dynasty. She was gone too soon. And even though I can't be there physically, I would like to be there mentally, emotionally, and spiritually with you guys in this tragic time. And I just once again want to offer my condolences. And I hope you guys are doing okay during this time.
Why do the worst things happen to the best? I would love to offer my condolences to the Dynasty. I mean, I'm not old enough to know what it's like to lose a car, but gone too soon, man.